Hello friends, this is Whole 7 Par 4 Expert Division. There is a little bit of revision in the short. In the earlier approach that we have uploaded on our channel, we have recommended that we should push to max after ring adjustment. But we will see here that we are not going to push it to max after ring adjustment. Blue ring by rough, 4 epoch 7, 7 top spin, 3 right spin, max plus 10% adjustment. You can see that after ring adjustment, the spot is at plus 10 yards. We are not going to push it to max distance. We are not going to push it to plus 16 yards. We will play from there only without pushing it to max distance. We will increase the overpower. You can see I have given almost 50% overpower. I am using the grid as reference on my screen. You can take reference. Half of the white ring on the bottom side is covered while overpowering. So this went nicely. Great safe shot. 373 yards were covered. Second shot played with Hornet from minimum distance. Plus 10% adjustment. Min plus 10% adjustment for Hornet. You can play this with Thorn also. Same adjustment, min plus 10% for backspin. Aim the ball guide in line of hole, almost 1.5 to 2 squares passing through the hole. So minimum plus 10% ring adjustment here. Hit perfect.
Perfect shot.
So this was the first shot. I am going to show you one more shot. This was a little bit of different wind angle here. You will see after ring adjustment. So same, 7 top spin, 3 right spin, blue ring by rough, epoch 7, max plus 10% adjustment. You can see that after ring adjustment, here the spot is at plus 16 yards without over, without pushing it to max. So this was a different wind angle, same overpower. Great shot. So you can see that it went up to the same distance, 373 yards. So no push to max. We will play without push to max, same overpower. Epoch 5 may require a little more overpower as it has less topspin than Epoch 6. So second shot here, Hornet was not possible because of the drive nearer than the earlier one. So in this, I played wedge max plus 40%. Max plus 40% is the wedge adjustment. So I hit right grade here. So I just missed right side of the hole. Thank you.